Dorssers started in the grain elevator and components for elevating grain and feed mill industry back in 1960. And as time went on, we proceeded to manufacture pellet mill dies, started in 1980. That's when power requirements ended up being more of an issue.
At T&T Power Group, we manufacture, sell, service, and rent generator sets. With respect to our manufacturing business, we have our own line of standby generator sets, as well as the Canadian distributor for the Siemens gas engine business, which includes a certain amount of packaging for the local markets.
Our Siemens engine business selects highly qualified local companies, such as T&T. We onboard them as business partners, and then we support them in their offerings of our portfolio of products to the customers in their respective regions.
Dorssers contacted us well into their buying journey. They had done quite a bit of research on different types of equipment that they might use to solve their problem. And their problem was really an expensive and unreliable grid.
100 machines are running and we have a power glitch. I wouldn't say that we all them, but 30 to 40 of the drill bits would falter and break. And the drill bits, they are $100 a piece. And also tooling damage. We have malfunctions as far as machining accuracy.
For the Dorssers project, we were given an empty shell, an existing building on the site. And from there, we provided a turnkey solution. So we completed much of the mechanical work, the electrical. We built the switchgear and control systems for these units. We incorporated both the power and control systems into a single cell with two main output breakers for the plant.
The model of the Siemens gensets deployed for Dorssers application is called SGE36SL. These are highly efficient 36-liter V12 cylinder configuration, robust and low-emission gensets.
At Dorssers is a completely islanded facility, which means they are disconnected from the grid entirely, which is a good example for other organizations looking to improve power quality and reliability while still producing power on site for a very reasonable price.
As these units are designed for continuous operation, it will provide Dorssers a future-proof, resilient, and flexible solution, as they can choose to operate these gensets longer hours in the future than what is required today.
Now that the system is working, it's working very fine. I myself, along with the workers in the plant, feel at ease. Everything just carries on smooth as a whistle.
Complete turnkey commissioning and long-term maintenance program is what we're offering this company. And you know, we see this as a long-term and lifetime partnership.